Hello, how's it going everyone? Vasco here from the Angular Academy. In this lesson, we are going to learn how to organize our components by placing the HTML of the template in an external file. We are also going to talk about some best practices of the official style guide. We have renamed the search box component file into search-box.component.ts. This is the recommended best practice. We also moved it into a search-box directory containing all the files of the template. Also a best practice. The template HTML file should end with the extension .component.html. So let's just take our HTML of our component and let's move it to the external file. In order to include the external file in our component, we need to use the property template URL instead of template. Now, if we would try this without any further modifications, it wouldn't work because Angular would try to load this template from the root of our server, and this template is in a subdirectory. In order to specify the location of where Angular should find the template file, we are going to use the module ID property. Now, we are going to pass it module.id. This is an implicit variable that is available in your program if you are compiling it in the commonjs format only. So in order to make sure that this works for you, check your tsconfig.json and make sure that you are using module equals to commonjs, so this property module here. This is very important, otherwise you will get a type error undefined while trying to use module.id. Notice also here at the top of the file that we have declared the module variable using declare const module. This is very important, we are passing to TypeScript the information that the module variable will be available at runtime. If we don't provide this information to TypeScript, it will think that the variable is missing and throw a compilation error, and we want to avoid that. If we now try this out, we can see that the component is still working and that the template is being loaded in a separate HTTP request. This is the right way to do it in development. In production, all the templates will be bundled so that they are not loaded in separate requests. More on that later in this course.